this. I'm melting today, but we're still gonna play through this. Options, can we make this bigger? Display. Ah, whatever. Help me, I'm melting. The game volume sounds a little loud, but let me see if I can turn it down. Let's test our mic with it. So the music is a little bit too loud. Need to find a good bass level for it. Alright, that should be good. What am I supposed to be doing right now? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Fuck this. I thought I was supposed to come back here. Let me look at my, status. But apparently it's not the status section. Shadow, that's not a play toy. Not a play toy. She's not happy, but smacked her in the butt for being bad. I'll pet you, you just can't do that.
Are those the suspicious people Pop spoke of?
I don't know. I had auto on before, so I don't know
what the hell's your problem? What do you think you're looking at? You here to start something? I'll make mincemeat out of you both!
They're synthesters. I can sense it. I'm afraid we have no choice but to defeat them.
Alright, that's fine. Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Hi, Travis. How are you doing? Good morning to you. I think it's still pretty early for you. It just sort of happens on its own, okay? So if you're blocking and you hit one of the... okay. I might be
Come on.
deserves to be slapped. The sound of the game is too loud, I can barely hear you. I've been trying to mess with the sound for a while now, and it just doesn't want to cooperate. We try turning it down now. How's that?
There don't seem to be any more of them.
Better, worse. Oh my god, it's control. Better? Yeah, something is up with a few things.
Welcome
with it.
Back. Oh hey, got your order right here.
Like my controller doesn't want to work properly. I have a fever. It's no bueno. Send help.
I made sure to order extra onions, though, because somebody's got to watch out for
extra them. Onions, ugh.
So,
ask for ginger,
guys,
not onions.
I know we serve food here, too, right? Might be nice if you order from us every now and again, or at all.
But, Pops, this bar... Well, the coffee is delicious, but the food items are...
I don't know, I just feel really hot today. What are you
right
doing? Go to sleep? I can't.
Here, you know?
I'm so warm that I cannot physically sleep.
Sucks.
I have to say, though, your food order is quite a bit bigger than usual.
And that might just be the understatement of the century. Your food order is monstrous, man. Like eating contest world championship monstrous.
Oh, man.
All you've done is eat lately.
Could this be a side effect of his transformation into a synthester?
Plus, I have to do this review,
mostly.
So.
Those who are transformed typically attack humans and feed on them.
Hi, Saber. That's not your normal laying place. Plus two.
It seems he can still save his hunger with food, as long as he eats enough of it.
So we choose to eat actual human food, but in mass quantities instead of humans?
Sunlight and always hungry? That sounds very rough.
Take a cold shower. I will, eventually.
Doesn't it seem kind of weird, though?
That doesn't help,
though,
with the sleeping
part. I mean,
if every
other synthester attacks people, why doesn't he? What makes him different?
Well, that's...
Oh, yeah. Since you're going to be fighting monsters from here on out, I came up with a few support plans for you, so to speak. Yuto, if you would.
Right. Can I see your phone for a bit? Now, where was that again? Oh, here we go. Set the volume
info
and done. Alright, so what I've done is I've installed an app on your phone that lets us freedom fighters read and accept requests for help gathered from locals. The icon that launches it is on your home screen under the name Side Missions. So
I don't know, I'm only an hour in.
Basically, the idea is...
It's goofy.
I'll take it from here. The idea is, you got a lot riding on this whole fight with the synthesters. And... Well, you kind of suck at sports.
Cool.
You barely ever fought a real battle, and you got nothing under your belt but some Coliseum fighting.
Damn, Pops. Pops is roasting.
My point is, you want to have an advantage against the synthesters? You got to network. You got to reach out and touch people in the niceties, getting to know what makes them tick and why it's worth saving them from these monsters. So I'm going to gather up requests and send them over through that app.
It's a lot of dialogue so far.
Up to you which ones you want to tackle. It's all in Akiba either way, so you should be able to knock out most of them during your patrols.
And speaking of patrols, we're going to head out on...
The voice acting isn't bad.
We'll take the area.
The controls are a little weird.
You'll take the side streets. I think you've been watching too much anime.
Toe-chan.
Anyway, if you find anything, be
sure to report back on it pronto.
I'm sorry to have dragged you into this.
It is a remaster of a different of the original, so. To the people, you know?
Whatever we can protect, we will. That's what being a freedom fighter is all about.
Yeah, right on, Pops. Way to man up.
I am neither impressed nor inspired. We meet again, person accompanying Brotaku.
Enter.
Watching too much anime, is there such a thing? I guess. So,
like we were saying before, there's one more person in our group who's kind of a secret character.
She also found herself living in the shop, though in her case, it's because she's kind of a hermit. Her room's the one back behind the bar.
My name is Shizuku Tokikaze. The Freedom Fighters have been a great help to me. It's nice to meet you.
I know who you are. I was eavesdropping from behind the bar.
She's
counter.
Eavesdropping, okay.
And it's nice-ish to meet you, too.
Ish.
I don't recall asking for a lecture, Professor. Dealing with you 3DPD people drains my energy, so I'm going to go now. But there's something I want to discuss with you, Broccoli. So come to my room later.
Like brother, like sister, huh?
Yeah, but at least there was a time when she had everything together. Not so much for her brother.
The little sister is very good with her hands, you know. She can make all kinds of clothing. All of the protective gear used by the Freedom Fighters is a product of her demon art.
Demon art?
If you have problems with your outfit, all you have to do is speak with the little sister, and they will be solved like magic.
So hey, not to interrupt, but patrols, anyone? We'll be out around the station. See ya.
You should go speak with your little sister. Don't worry, I'll wait here for you until you're done.
Okay. Just keep out. Go to my sister's room. Oh, Nisima.
What I wanted to talk to you about is as follows. Mission, save your little sister. Your little sister is in trouble, and it's Protector's sacred duty to help ease her worries. I've registered the exact details of what I'd like you to do in the submission app on your smartphone. And so, I leave the rest in your capable hands.
Okay, what's that? I'm counting on you, Nisima. Nisima. Where do I need to go? But got a new email. Let's go look at that, I guess. Damn it, I went to Junk Street. How'd I get there? Should just select side missions, I guess. as the cat just falls down. But yes, watching too much anime is an actual thing. Where am I? Okay, I'm fine over there. Yeah.
Bye.
Is that all we were here for, or like, that's dumb? Dum 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 dum. Here, little sister, here you go.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I got 3,000 yen and a striped t-shirt. Yay. That's why you'll also need to play some games too, not just anime. Exactly.
Nicely done, program. As a reward of sorts, I will now allow you to make use of my talents to enhance your protective gear. By which I mean your clothes and makeshift weapons.
Okay.
Still, I will
wait,
ask
weapons.
For some small monetary compensation. Of course.
Fair.
Give me money.
Did she really say give me money? I need to equip the shirt. Why can't I wear that yet? Of a poster, okay. Okay. Favorite for your sister.
Have you? We should go then. We mustn't allow the Synthesters to claim any more.
Right to the side streets. Nana, let me upgrade my weapon.
Brother.
Brother.
Got it.
it does look like it's a little bit broken.
Hold on a sec. Okay.
That makes no sense why I would decrease my partner's capabilities, but okay.